Yes, Tom, we do have a little bit of rainfall here at this time here in Potts Harbor, which is in Harpswell, and we are facing the open Atlantic, but the winds are light and variable. I have a handheld anemometer here. It's been showing me that wind speeds ranging between 3 and about 8 miles per hour, so not that bad, and it has been very variable. The seas have been around 1 foot or so, and it hasn't been too bad of a surf out there. We did go earlier over to Bailey Island, and at the end of Bailey's Island, we do have the a little bit more of an open ocean to look at, and still the surf there wasn't quite as bad as we thought it would be. And this is all due to the track of Earl, as Earl has shifted about 60 miles east of where we originally anticipated the storm to make landfall in the Bay of Fundy overnight. Another thing is that we've had some dense fog through the early part of this evening, and it looks like the fog has starting to lift and things are improving here as in terms of the fog. Right now our temperature is at 71 degrees. So I'd like to toss things over to my colleague Keith Baldy, who is at Fort William State Park over at Cape Elizabeth. Keith, what's going on over there?